Did you know Dorito chips burn? Hi, my name is Ethan.
Hi, my name is Justin.
Hi, my name is Ashley.
Hi, my name is Adam.
Dorito chips are made of corns, and corn burns, and they have a lot of oil on them, too.
We're doing more than just Doritos. We're even doing Lay's chips and Cheetos to burn as well. Warning, oil and grease fires are really dangerous, especially if you put them out with water.
Water will cause the fire to spread and get out of control fast. There are many videos that will show you how Doritos and other chips burn.
We want to show you how dangerous these fires can be and how to put them out properly. Do not use water to put out an oil or grease fire.
Instead, take a lid to cover the fire to take away the oxygen. Or use a fire extinguisher meant for grease fires.
Kids, don't try this at home.
Unless you have adult supervision. Let's test it out.
So we've taken a baking pan and we've lined it with aluminum foil. We've made separate compartments for each of the chips. And there's the same amount of each chip. So now we're gonna light them all on fire at the same time.
One, two, three.
Light them up!
Whoa, that was amazing! I think Doritos burn the best.
It was a humongous fire! The flames were so high!
My shirt smells like smoke. And campfire. We had some trouble burning the chips, but once they set on fire, they burned really quickly.
And now you know Dorito chips burn. Be safe!
Please remember to subscribe to our QuadSquad channel.
We post videos every week.
Thanks for watching our